This video tutorial I will explain binary search method of arrays class, which accept int array from index to index and the key. Here I have defined a class arrays demo. Here I have defined the int array. It has 5 int values. Then I am calling sort method of arrays class and passing int array, and from index is 0, which is this position. From index is inclusive, and to index is 4, which is this position, and to index is exclusive. What this sort method will do is, it sort the int array in this range. Then after sorting, I am displaying the int array content. Then I have defined the key is 10. Then I am calling binary search method of arrays class and passing int array, and from index is 0, which is inclusive, and to index is 4, which is exclusive, and passing key is 10. So what this binary search method will do is, it searches the key 10 in the int array in this range. And if you see, the key 10 is present in second position. So this method returns index as 2. Before calling binary search method, the range must be sorted. If the range is not sorted, then results are undefined. That is the reason before calling a binary search method, the int array range is sorted using a sort method of arrays class. You can get a Java source code link from the description of the video. In mobile, to see the description, click on this icon. It will expand like this. And here you can see the description. It contains Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.